Man, as you can see from the title of the vlog, man, we went to go see NC State basketball boys and girls primetime event. And that was really turned, bro. I ain't gonna lie, that was fun. I went with the gang, you know what I'm saying? We had a good time or whatever.
If Blue didn't film it, for the culture, then it ain't filming.
Ain't no good to give my cup and running over. Made these millions for the kids, I gotta turn it over. They see how I live now, I can't forget the feeling. My daddy in the ground, my mama in the...
Thank you.
Bitty Twin.
Bitty Twin, we oldest in this bitch. Lit every time.
So what are you gonna do after this?
Truth or drink, yeah.
We're about to turn it like a lie.
I love you telling the truth, so I'm not gonna be drunk.
I ain't gonna lie, I think I'm gonna win. I think she's gonna take more shots than me.
I'm gonna take more shots than you?
Yes.
Well, I'm just gonna add you, I'm gonna ask you hard ass questions, and you're gonna have to start expressing people's business. Where you gonna drink?
Hey, look, I'm gonna make sure the questions is hard, though.
Yeah, they are hard.
I ain't gonna lie, the questions are hard. But you know, we got it.
But she's trying to hit somebody with a chair.
But if you stay to the end of this video, bro, you feel me? Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. But if you stay to the end of this video, you will know that the next video is a smash up. And I lied. Almost told the wrong T. My fault, y'all. But I do have a smash up pass coming. But that's not the video I'm about to upload next. The video I'm talking about is a truth or drink. I got a secret video. I did not even tell nobody I was doing a truth or drink or nothing like that. It just happened. But most definitely got a truth or drink video coming out for y'all real soon. And yeah, that's that, man. I hope y'all enjoyed the little vlog or whatever. You had a good time, good vibes, you feel me? And I'm most definitely finna upload. I'm going back to back to back to back to back. I'm finna get off of this and actually finish editing a video. No cap, but like I said, man, I hope y'all enjoyed the vlog, you know what I'm saying? And like always, man, K-Swizzy TV out.
I'm getting money. Niggas be running their mouth, they ain't talking about nothing. Got all my headache going, give me some funds. Got me Glock, you know that bitch gon' bust. Tipping only